Courage to light fire under the eggs and under your legs. It calls for juice from coffee dregs. One thing that wakes you with bravado is the aroma of baking broccoli strata. Make it up the night before and have more time to lounge and snore. For you and the missus to misbehave. You know that's why they made the microwave. So grab your 9x13 dish. Let's start to make this dish delish. Butter the bottom and around the side. So when done, the pieces slide. Now crack 12 eggs into your bowl. A cup of milk and we're on a roll. A fourth a cup of butter, melted. If you're from Birmingham, that's melted. Next add garlic, cause we're not messing. And one full cup of blue cheese dressing. That's a half a tea of thyme and then a half a tea of savory. Congrats upon your culinary bravery. Now cover your bottom with slices of bread. The bottom of the pan, you silly head. Spread over the broccoli and half the egg stuff. But save the rest so you'll have enough to cover another layer of sliced white bread. Don't let these skills go to your head. Now cover the top with cheddar cheese. Slide in the oven of 350 degrees for 45 minutes or till puffy and brown. It's a hormone thing, just let it cool down. Then, cut yourself a gleeful square. No one says you have to share.